back. Another episode of Atomic Heart. We are still on the hunt for Victor. Okay.
Ooh, a laser wall? That's some serious security. People put them up for a reason. If you see one, that means there's something important on the other side.
Quite right, Comrade Major. The distribution center we're looking for is, in fact, on the other side.
There's no way I'm making it through a laser wall in one piece.
There's a repair vendor up ahead. Try upgrading your equipment to increase your laser resistance.
Not a pervy lunatic fridge.
Really?
Honey, you're back! What took you so long? I was so lonely.
Uh-huh. Look, I need to go through a laser wall, preferably alive.
What a silly idea, honey. That's awful risky. You should stay with me instead. I'll do whatever you want.
Just give me laser protection!
Oh, so brutal. I'm shaking. Jeez. Squirt your polymer inside me.
Don't let her boss you around. We have no time to waste.
Don't listen to him, big guy. He wants to drive us apart. Take off that stupid glove so we can...
All right, I get it. You'll get your polymer and your precious components. Just install the laser protection already.
Whatever you say, stud. Upgrade initiated. Relax and enjoy. Just promise you'll talk dirty to me again.
I am so gonna punch you.
Yes, yes! Punish me, master! I love dominant males.
Oh, gross.
I ain't gonna lie to you.
What's she talking about? I kinda like it. But she just, she just can't give me what I want, man.
Your defense system is active. Try to run through the laser wall.
After that creepy shit, I'd be willing to run through any wall.
Bro must be zesty. I understand that, like, I'm not into mechaniality evil, but...
That hurt!
You know?
That thing packs a punch. I almost bought the farm.
Don't worry, honey. I'm right as rain. The operation was totally painless.
Good. You need to leave right now. There's a man coming for you. He's armed and wearing an experimental polymer glove.
Must be Sechenov's guy. Larissa, did you talk to him?
He was attacked by a Burav. We took him to the Emporium and... I didn't know. I couldn't just let him bleed out.
Well, you should have. It would have saved us a whole lot of trouble.
It scares me when you talk like that.
I'll meet you at the exit. I'm right behind you, honey. I just hope we're not too late.
Hope can be dangerous. Hands up!
Victor?
What's going on?
You deaf? Hands behind your head.
Victor!
The hell are you?
Major Nachaya, Special Operations. And that's the last question you get.
Church.
You're going to Chelamine.
Victor, save yourself!
Chelamine. Of course, Comrade Major. Intrusion. Intrusion! Hey, freeze!
Drop down in progress.
Me. That's kind of tough. That's actually quite tough. I enjoy a game with a challenge, though. You know, I don't like shit to be easy for me to make it, you know what I'm saying?
He's pretty good ordering those robots around. It's almost like they're his property. Lock the goddamn door.
Petrov ran off to the mobile power source called the Candle. It powers the emergency lockdown system. This door cannot be opened without the Candle.
I'll find another one. There's gotta be more than one Candle in this complex, right?
We need to hurry. Otherwise, Petrov will escape the sector and we'll have to track him down again.
Charles, what's that birch tree encased in glass in the room down there? Is it the famous PEC-4 power generator?
Indeed it is. The birch tree PEC-4 is a vegetative polymer-based power generator. It's an experimental model. The first step of our program to conquer the distant planets of the solar system.
Have to carry it like this.
The Candle is a complex, unstable piece of equipment. It cannot be stowed in your backpack along with your other items. There is a high probability of mutual destructuralization.
Like an explosion?
Not necessarily, but the Candle would be disabled.
So I'll have to carry it like this. Got it.
The Candle is quite durable. You can drop it or even throw it intentionally. Nothing will happen to it.
Mm-hmm.
I like that too. You ain't got some cool puzzles. There's a lot of cool shit. Feel like they gonna make me stuff. Well, I got this. And guess how I'm already here. Ha ha. Ha ha ha.
Those loaders are going nuts. Is this Petrov's doing?
Be careful. Loaders are extremely durable. You won't be able to damage them with a simple axe.
Shock therapy usually works pretty well on nutcases, metallic or otherwise.
Oh, okay.
sounds like Petrov's voice. Hope that asshole's brains didn't get splattered all over the floor.
We need Petrov alive. Hurry, Major.
What the fuck does it look like I'm doing?
Access granted.
Switch to crafting. I already got shock. Modulator, power amplifier, like 40. Okay, I don't have this yet.
Access granted.
That's a fancy resource. Okay, I don't have it. That's not what I'm looking for. Powerful chopping blow. I like that.
It looks like there was a containment breach in the algae workshop, and experimental materials leaked out.
That's actually good for us.
Stop it. Okay, I somehow got it. I gotta stop one in front of me so I can get up here. Go ahead, stop. Oh, can I just jump in?
Expect this.
This is the Luna. Kind of lock.
It'll open once all the holes have canisters of lunar soil in them. You egghead sure love your fancy locks, don't you? Guess I'll go find some canisters.
Sucker.
It's a weird song, but I like the girl's voice. Is that a radio of the future?
Indeed it is. Professor Lebedev of the Academy of Consequences has developed a non-linear algorithm based on the principles of non-commutative quantum mathematics.
Charles.
Yes?
Who are you just talking to?
Forgive me. I'll explain it in terms you can understand. The Academy of Consequences has found a way to calculate musical radio waves from the future. They don't actually pick them up. This isn't a time machine after all. What you're hearing is based on a very specific mathematical calculation. A highly complex neural polymer-based algorithm.
Need to move.
Soviet lunar program, the USSR's first major victory.
Not that batshit lady robot perv again. I'll go around her.
Not so fast, Comrade Major. I understand that interactions with this model may be unpleasant for you, but it would be prudent to see if she has anything we can use.
Fine.
There you are, sugar. Oh, I missed you so much. Have you dumped that stupid glove yet?
Don't count on it.
I love it when you get angry. Yes, yes. Scold me. Punish me. I was a bad girl.
Oh, okay. I was about to say. I would have been sick if I walked
Do
away.
Do you like it, sugar?
Energy weapons. Instead of bullets, energy weapons, assuming gloves, electric tools.
I did my best.
This is cool. For real. Now, could you please not kill anyone else?
I just can't help myself. Hot stuff.
Well, just do your best, okay? Oh, this is fucking crazy.
Bro, like it. It's cool. I do too. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Charles, what does Petrov need with the repair vendor? Why would the sicko try to take control of Nora? Why would he even need weapons? He's got robots fighting for him.
The traitor realized that employees confronted with hostile robots will defend themselves. And the soldiers defending the facility will attempt to get more powerful weapons.
He must have been scared someone would bump into him by accident and shoot him like the traitorous piece of dog shit he is.
That very well may be. Regardless, Petrov was unable to get his hands on a repair vendor. However, Nora's out.
I've got one. I've got another one.
Oh, I didn't have to get all three at once. This is a thing.
Done. I think it worked.
That was a face.
Whew, this place is huge.
Heads up. Visit Nora. Don't forget to learn access to the place.
And it's got Sechenov's name written all over it. So, where are we?
This is the scene. The heart of the Vavilov complex. Samples of seeds from all manner of plants are stored here so they can be cultivated to grow on the moon and Mars. These stunning and unique experiments are in danger of being lost.
Please select the desired procedure.
you come from? Where you going? Come back, we're not done. We're just having a good time.
Crispy Major.
Shut up, Charles. No time for this.
I can't use that gun when there's that many enemies around. Should have got out the pop pop.
This is huge. And it's got Sechenov's name written all over it.
Whoa,
so, where are we?
This is the seed bank. The heart of the Vavilov complex. Samples of seeds from all manner of plants are stored here so they can be cultivated to grow on the moon and Mars. These stunning and unique experiments are in danger of being lost forever.
Charles, no time for this!
Ergonomics. Use web energy weapons. Okay.
Critical security system failure. All personnel evacuate to seat back immediately.
Overcoming obstacles. Oh, so I can climb. I'm back. Oh! Get out.
Probably not. This is a new one. Oh my God. Oh, okay, it's a timer. I ain't think. I'm gonna just wait for the one that I'm looking at to go off. Dang it. There we go. Shot clock. Thieves. Get out the
I know you're here, Petrov. You've got nowhere to run. I'll give you 10 seconds to surrender.
According to biometric readings, this is Petrov.
It is? Crispy critters. Shit. It really is Petrov. I had a feeling it'd end this way. Wizard, this is P3. Come in.
Wizard here. Have you found Petrov, my boy?
I found his body. He's been decapitated. A loader turned his skull into blood pudding.
Damn. His head contained codes I would have used to end this nightmare quickly.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sechenov. I was too late.
Then we'll have to solve the problem another way. Did he have any rings on him? 2 gold rings?
No rings, sir. Just a candle.
Understood. I need you to report to the VDNH at once, P3. We've got bigger problems than Petrov to deal with.
What could be worse than Petrov?
Stockhausen will debrief you at the VDNH. Hurry. Time is of the essence. Do I make myself clear, my boy?
10-4, Wizard. Moving out. The door's locked.
We won't be able to open it without power.
Not.